ID pin's threshold is about 1.3 volt. If ID pin voltage is under 1.3 volt, Chishi might not recognize hardwire kit. So if attached ordinary micro USB cable, ID pin is 0 volt and begins normal recording. If ID pin voltage is from 1.3 to 5 volt, Chishi might recognize a hardwire kit but begins normal recording. After down to under 1.3 volt, enter time-lapse recording mode.